Who were arrested in connection to a deadly overdose investigation, now learning their fate.
Yeah, Sebastian Cuenca and Matthew Riley were arrested and charged in December of 2022 in connection to the overdose death of a woman in Evansville. Court records show that Cuenca was sentenced to 3 years of prison in this case, while Riley was sentenced to less than a year of probation.